Ludo is a strategy board game played with 2 to 4 players. The objective of the game is to be the first player to move all 4 of your tokens around the board and into the home base. To set the game up, each player places their 4 tokens on the 4 blank spaces inside the circle on their corner of the board. Each player rolls the dice, and the player with the highest roll goes first. Going clockwise, each player takes turns rolling the dice once per turn until they roll a 6. Once a player rolls a 6, they may place one of their tokens on the starting position in the marked square on the leftmost column where their color starts. Once a piece is in play, that player must move their token according to the number rolled on each die roll they make. Pieces move clockwise around the board on the white spaces until they return to the player's starting column. Once a piece reaches the color-coded row at the end of their trip around the board, a player must roll a die with the exact number of spaces required to reach the home base in the middle. When a piece successfully reaches the home base, it is removed from play. If a player rolls a 6 and already has a token in play, they may elect to put a new token into play. If a 6 is rolled, that player makes an additional bonus roll. If a second 6 is rolled, that player takes a third roll. If a third 6 is rolled in a row, that player may not move and the turn ends. A player may not land on a square they already occupy, although there are variations of the game that allow a piece to be promoted to a double piece. However, if a player lands on an opposing player's token, that opposing player's token is returned to its original starting position in the corner of the board. The first player to get all 4 of their tokens to the home base wins, and play resumes to determine the second, third, and fourth place players.